Oh, it is the Desperate for Ratings tour of the Tyler's Travels team all the way down at the Coger Center on Assembly Street next to a man wearing a duck suit. Why is the man wearing a duck suit, you might ask? No, go ahead and ask. Well, it's Greg Bickley, Tokyo Joe, and Saturday night, tomorrow night, you are once again, like you do every year, becoming the Rocket Man.
Yes, we're doing our Elton John tribute show to benefit the Nancy K. Perry Children's Shelter. This will be our fourth year here at the Coger Center. It's going to be the biggest show we've done, three times as many lights as we ever had. We've had a Elton John's drummer of 13 years playing the show with us. It's going to be great.
The actual drummer from Elton John's going to be here playing.
Yes. Well, it's his former drummer. He's not
former drummer,
same,
not anymore.
Same, right.
But still, he knows the tunes a little bit then, doesn't he?
A little better than we do.
A little better than you do. Now, it's all for Nancy K. Perry Children's Shelter. Tell me about that.
Yes, my stepmom's with Pretty Pictures Photography. She was doing some work with them several years ago and discovered that they had their mental health budget cut. And so she had the idea. We had done this show up at Newbury Opera House a few times. She had the idea of moving it over here, trying to make it bigger and give the proceeds to the children's shelter. So that's what we've done. We've given them around $55,000 in the past 3 years, and we're hoping to add to it this year.
Well, that was my question. Is like last year. I know you came and played for us last year. How much did you make last year?
A little over 19, I think.
In one night. Imagine that, the Rocket Man just paying off for Nancy K. Perry. The Rocket Man Show, we're going to talk about that here in just a little bit. Details at watch.com. Greg Bickley, if you don't mind, be the Rocket Man for us, would you?
Oh, absolutely.
Goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you've had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. They crawled out of the woodwork and they whispered into your brain. They set you on the treadmill and they made you change your name. It seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever was tough, the toughest role you ever played. Hollywood created a superstar, and pain was the price you paid. Even when you died, oh, the press still hounded you. All the papers had to say, or was it Marilyn was found in the news? It seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. So goodbye, Norma Jean. Though I never knew you at all, you've had the grace to hold yourself while those around you crawl. Goodbye, Norma Jean. From a young man in the 22nd row who sees you as something more than sexual, more than just our Marilyn Monroe. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never knowing who to cling to when the rain set in. And I would have liked to have known you, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before your legend ever did. Thank you. I would have liked to have known you. Oh, but I was just a kid. Your candle burned out long before. Your legend never did.